Hey, I'm Newton Faulkner, and I'm going to be playing at the Sunflower Jam. Again, I've done it once before, but not for a little while. Come and check it out.
Love, love is a verb. Love is a doing word. Fearless on my brain. Gentle impulsion shakes me, makes me glide. Fearless on my braid. Teardrop on the fire. Fearless on my braid.
I kind of met all the organizers kind of before I was asked to do it, and then I did a bit of research into what it was all about, and it definitely seemed like a kind of very kind of worthy cause. I've done bits of music therapy in the past, and I think a lot of alternative kind of medicines that get pushed aside could be very useful to a lot of people. And I think if we can get them at least kind of on people's radar, at the very least, if not actually being treated, but I think people should be aware of it as an option, definitely.
Drop on the fire, fearless on my brain.
Being told what it was all about, a lot of people really want to do. And a lot of kind of musicians and a lot of people know everyone involved, and it's almost like a kind of old school rock reunion. One of the amazing things is not so much who's playing, but it's kind of who's playing with who, because it is a bit like you get lots of really amazing kind of crossovers and just amazing groups of people that you kind of just look at the faces on stage and like, whoa, this is really serious.